All right, to other news now. Evansville police arrest a woman in connection to her baby's death. 21-year-old Breonce Biggs was arrested over the weekend. On November 26th, officers were called at South Grand near the Lloyd Expressway. Biggs told investigators that she fell asleep in bed with her child on her chest. When emergency crews arrived, they performed life-saving measures, but the infant passed away. Biggs was charged with neglect of a dependent. She was booked into the Vandenberg County Jail.